On here, we got Walkins Glenn. Somewhat decent race. A little bit of rubbing and bumping, but everybody kind of settles down and sets in for the race. And got some good races starting to come up because I found some people that actually want to race and want to race clean. So look forward to the videos that start getting cleaned up without a bunch of people wrecking, because that gets old after a while. But start enjoying the videos. Hit that like button. Smash that subscribe button if you want to keep up with my videos. And here we go. Walkins Glenn. Notice that car staying on the track. It's not sliding off the grid, not too far anyway. These other guys are just driving as hard as they can and not even making any type of ground as far as keeping that car on the track. Too busy trying to run into people. But it's gonna get better. Sooner or later. Some good races last night for about a good 3 hours. feeling toward the beginning of that race, if you notice coming up on that little bit of front stretch there on Walkins Glen, that Ford GT just come out of nowhere, just flipped on the screen, and he was trying to knock me off the track. So I don't know what that was about, but it seemed like to me there was a little bit of cheating or teleporting going on there. But every time I try to say that, everybody says, no, it's the game. Well, whatever. To me, it looked like the guy right there just come out of nowhere and started trying to knock me off the track. He's the actual guy. It's Nat 1000, I guess is his name. I've had problems out of him before, but he's just a young buck. He don't know how to race yet, so he's going to have to learn first.